Yeah, and I kept going into the song, so I was like, fuck's sake. That's because I thought the fuck this is a bit. And I was like, Matt, I can't fuck this song. And he was like, that's you. So it's, so I wrote that song. It's a song by myself and Matt. He wrote the chorus to "This Is Probably the Best Bit."
That's
right, this next one's called "I Stay for Dead Books."
Oh, she has.